So the easiest way I've learned to get around China is to have your own e-bike. They look something like this, and here in Suzhou they actually have designated lanes for e-bikes, so you're not driving with cars. And right now I'm gonna go and drive a little bit through Suzhou and just show you what the city kind of looks like via e-bike. All right, let's go.